A lot of people, including myself, are very intrigued to know the battery pack size in the new Tesla Cybertruck. Apparently, the Cybertruck has around 300 miles of range. That's the smaller option. There'll be two options. One will have a smaller battery pack with around 300 miles of range. Truthfully, Tesla never actually revealed the size of batteries. We have to try and find this information out the hard way. Apparently, a Tesla employee has let the cat out of the bag. He has disclosed the actual size of the Cybertruck battery. Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. I'm Sam Evans. You're watching The Electric Viking. The Cybertruck, believed to use 4680 cells with around 10% higher energy density, used the same cells used in the Tesla Model Y. Tesla is not building those vehicles anymore. It stopped production of the Model Y with 4680, so it can use all the 4680 cells that it produces in the new Cybertrucks. And apparently, it's improved energy density at the same time. Don't know if I can confirm that or not, but if you look at the size of the Cybertruck, look at the size of the wheels, you have to say, to get 300 miles of range out of a vehicle that big, it's definitely quite a bit bigger than a Rivian R1T. Then you'd need a big battery pack. Meant to be a 123 kilowatt hour size pack. 123. That means it's about twice the size of the batteries in, say, a Tesla Model 3 or Tesla Model Y. About twice the size. It's a big battery pack, but I mean, compared to something like a Hummer, which has a 200 kilowatt hour pack or 220 kilowatt hour pack, it's, you know, it's not enormous. But to give you an idea on how big that really is, a Tesla Powerwall is around 13.5 kilowatt hours. So it's the equivalent of about 9 Tesla Powerwalls put together. But this is the smaller battery pack option. This is not the big option. The bigger option is said to vehicle, the truck, ute, whatever you want to call it, around 500 miles of range. But of course, that battery pack would be more likely to be, I'd say, a 200 kilowatt hour size pack, massive battery. Prices as well. There's been some speculation recently that prices will be $60,000 for the base model with 300 miles of range. That's a dual motor. And $80,000 for the tri-motor. That's likely to be the 300 mile range version as well. So both of those would be the smaller battery pack, and then you'd be paying more for the larger battery pack. Now, I don't know if this information is correct, but this was shared by a YouTube channel. This was information apparently that a Tesla employee has told people. This guy's obviously said, don't tell anyone that I've told you this information. I can't 100% verify that this is true, but it's oddly specific. Although 123, who knows? Anyway, this is apparently the word, the current news on the street. It's 123 kilowatt hour size pack, 4680 battery cells with a 10% improvement in energy density. And guys, the Cybertruck reveal is about to come out. But at the reveal, they're not going to talk about the actual battery pack size. So this is probably the best information we'll have on the actual battery pack size for a little while. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.